It's Evan Alley with Youth Outdoors. The date is September 15th, 2023. We are heading up to the Huasi Wildlife Refuge. I won a youth muzzleloader hunt up there. And in these last hours of the day, we're gonna go scout. We're gonna camp out there at the campsite. And then in the morning, we're gonna go see if we can get one. So, we're at our camping spot. It's about 9:15. We didn't scout because we got here late, but at least we're set up. See what happens tomorrow.
Well, the first camp spot was full. We didn't call ahead and book anything, so we had to drive back a few miles to a different camping spot.
Yeah.
But we found a spot, got a tent set up.
And now we're here, about to go to sleep, so.
We'll see you in the morning.
See you in the morning.
Well.
It's the morning, and this is the day of the hunt. We're just now getting up and getting ready.
Fix that hair.
Yeah. I think I left my hat at home.
Nope. I got you one. You gotta wear orange hat. Remember? It's a gun hunt. We gotta wear orange. Alright, man. You ready to get after him? Alright. Okay, so we're at our second spot. It's all planted in beans. When we came in here, there were two does already feeding, and they saw some blue and then went that way. Our wind's going that way, so if anything comes that way, probably not gonna shoot anything that way. We're hoping they come this way.